Hi, kindergarten owls. Welcome back. It's Miss Webb. I have a mystery song for you. Does anyone know what that could be? I'll give you a hint. It's about the weather. Did you guess rain, rain? Yeah, let's sing it. If you don't know it, that's okay. It goes, rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. We all want to play. Rain, rain, go away. What do you like to do when it's raining outside? Do you like to go splash through the puddles? Kick a ball around? Chase your friends? Hang out with your dog in the rain? Or do you stay inside and do something like color or read a book with your family? Or maybe you cuddle up with the dog and you guys play a game or watch a movie or something? Some people like it outside and some people don't. I only like to be out in the rain if I have a good raincoat. Sometimes if I get really soaked and my feet are wet, it's just uncomfortable. So anyway, I have Fetch back to do I'm a Little Teapot. All right. I bet a lot of you know this one. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle. Here is my spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Tip me over and pour me out. Splash. And all your tea goes out. I'd like you to get a Beanie Baby and try this with me, some kind of little stuffed animal, or you can try it with your own body. Here's your handle and here's your spout. And in real life, if your mom or dad or grandma or grandpa puts a kettle on, it will whistle when the water is hot enough. That's just how it was designed. Kettles have been on for a long time. All right, did you get your animal? Let's do it. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Tip me over and pour me out. Splash! Awesome. Now I'm going to take my rhythm sticks and play the steady beat, and we'll sing it one last time. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Tip me over and pour me out. Splash. So remember, the steady beat never changes. Okay, crisscross applesauce. Now this one is a fun one to try with your mom, your dad, whatever adult you live with, or even somebody younger than you. Maybe an older sister, whoever, you can teach them crisscross applesauce. Not the way to sit cross-legged, but the rhyme. So I'm gonna do this on Fetch's back. I'll show you what it looks like. I'm gonna draw an X, crisscross, and then in the middle, applesauce. Spiders crawling up your back. Cool breeze, give them a soft squeeze. Now you've got the chilies. All right, do this with your animal. Crisscross applesauce. Spiders crawling up your back. Cool breeze, soft squeeze. Now you've got the chilies. Very good. Chilies rhymes with breeze, right? Kinda? Yeah. It's got some words in there. And cross rhymes with apple sauce. You got it. All right, there's a couple different kinds of songs. One of them is a marching song, and one of them is a swinging song. So a really good marching song that I bet most of you have heard before, definitely your adults have heard of before, is Yankee Doodle. So I'm gonna make my Beanie Baby march. Steady beat. Yankee Doodle went to town riding on a pony. Stuck a feather in his cap and called it macaroni. Yankee Doodle, keep it up. Yankee Doodle Dandy, mind the music and the step, and with the girls be handy. Can't you just hear marching feet to that? Yep, and I'm gonna have him give you guys a salute. That's where you go, like that. Another kind of song is a swinging song. It kind of sounds like a dance, like side to side. And one of my favorites for that one is, row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Which one was faster? Was Yankee Doodle faster? Or was row, row, row your boat faster? You're right. Yankee Doodle, the marching song, that one was faster. Now here's a question for you. Hickory Dickory Dock. Is that song a marching song or a swinging song? Hickory Dickory Dock, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down. Hickory Dickory Dock, tick tock. Let's see which one it goes with. Hickory Dickory Dock, that would be swinging or marching. Hickory Dickory Dock, the mouse ran up the clock. What do you think, marching or swinging? Yeah, if you said Hickory Dickory Dock is a swinging song, you got it right, kindergarten. Okay, so for your assignment today, I am going to do our mystery song. Remember, it was Rain, Rain. I'm gonna play it for you now on my rhythm sticks, and I want you to tell me, was it the steady beat that I played, or was it how the words go? So, go away would sound. Okay, it might help if you close your eyes. So I'm gonna play Rain.
Rain, rain, go away, come again another day. We all want to play. Rain, rain, go away.
I hope you have a great day and that the rain stays far away. I'll see you next week. Bye.